Here we are, proving that Bungleberry still is drivable. Or the demise of the ranch, one of the two.